Das tut. Meat, food.
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Behind me, there's no one else here.
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done.
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
Oh.
We don't have the equipment for this.
Okay, now let's...
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the Giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend, even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freya, too.
So many animals. Oh, what the heck?
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
My sigils can break through their shield.
Oh!
本当だ。
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
This can be powerful. Even for the unworthy. My wife, Faye, taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly. All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
We don't have the equipment for this. So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband.
The man's family set me on fire.
How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come to find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you would.
Awful words, isn't it? Hale, what that's like. Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you care about the most. I mourn you. Oh, I missed you so much. Hasn't been home for a long time, has it? Where'd you have to go?
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. I got a few things to square with you. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your boat. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic
Let's go.
Very well.
Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning its injury and I find ourselves running the clubhouse. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Bob. I may do just that.
All right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Reckon you want me to fix anything up first.
Don't run off without me now, brother. I've done what I can here.
Well, Bob. Care to meet our new allies? Or shall we depart?
I suppose that big fella who traveling with might want to help me with a thing?
Mayhaps. Now and again.
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river. Once old Arma came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What? Irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An ore. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Recharge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Yes.
Come back if you need more crap.
No, come on. Come on.
Need something special?
There's problem. No one's broken close. We need to really attack hits. Mainly damage to base on the rage, incoming damage with the leader, it's about it. Ooh, we got this one. Try to increase damage against status of hit enemies. Increase crit and melee damage from this support. Yes. Okay, do it. And do it.
And Lady Freya?
Oh, this is Lady Freya. I want this one. Oh, so I need to sell my resource. Yeah, so I'm gonna sell you.
Yeah, I'll take your crap.
Now I'm gonna make the other one. Large amount.
Remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. And I hope this alliance has some staying power after all.
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple of former enemies?
No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
She also benefits from shared accessory that just combat style for her and not hers. Oh, okay. Mod token amplifying aspect of a skill. Select a skill with an open mod token slot.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Room. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation. I'll speak it. Suna.
The elves in Freyr's camp mentioned a gate like this in Alfheim. Kept on about some sacred light elf sanctum out past the Barrens.
A trip to Alfheim? Well, we can decide at the gateway. This boat should get us there if we can clear those vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. We're clear. So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now, but he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully right some more wrongs.
Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
He will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to...
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
And you tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one.
Thank me now and eternally.
Well, looky there. Glad you could make the trip, your goddessness. I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's yelling at who in there, but I figure they both got it coming. Well, come on, then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study over yonder?
You're sure he won't mind?
Mind?
You... But you were gone for 2 days, with nobody to watch your back. I'm your partner. We're not supposed to keep secrets.
You sound just like Father. Whose side are you on?
Whose side? I don't know. What does it even mean to be on your side right now? How do I know you won't be running off to Asgard next?
If I did, at least I'd be somewhere I could make a difference.
Now that's crazy talk. That is the craziest of all possible talk.
Why? Odin had the chance to kill me, but he didn't. He offered to teach me. Maybe if I had more answers, I could prevent...
Prevent what? What is this about?
It doesn't matter. Just let it go, okay?
But you are gone for 2 days, with nobody to watch your back.
It's truly an inspiration for those of us who believe in peace.
The only peace these realms will ever know is once Odin is gone. Believe in that.
So, you're not here to prevent Ragnarok, you're here to bring it about.
I'm here to make sure Odin doesn't hurt anyone, the way he hurt us.
I can see I've upset you. Forgive me. I am far removed from my days of diplomacy.
You better screw his head back on. And I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? What did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son.
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole.
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets are hard to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you are going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Zed, let go!
What the fuck?
I can't! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
Freezing cold, lots of Hellwalkers, definitely in Midgard. Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm. These things! When did it get so bad out here? Yep. Home sweet home. Erbahuta!
Guys, and this is where I leave it, guys. Thank you for watching.